giving out. Now talk about giving out, because sometimes you hear patients say, my knee gave out or my back gave out. What does that mean?
What the patient is saying in that that moment is that the disc already had a, normally within the disc, normally they can get, there's tears that occurs within the disc. And then some sort of movement that you do that increases the tension on the disc, mm-hmm. what we call the intradiscal pressure, that can cause the, some tears because the discs are degenerated and they can become painful. So what we're saying, the BLT is bending, lifting, twisting, sitting, coughing, sneezing, straining, all those things that increase the pressure on the disc and that can cause you the giving out sensation of the spine. The muscle tension or muscle spasms normally is a mechanism of protection that our body uses. So whenever you have a problem in the back, normally your muscle, they tend to stop and there's nothing that it says that I have a chronic muscle spasm right. for 4 months, 5 months. Most of the time what happens is that that is the body itself is contracting, preventing you from doing some things and alerting you that you have something wrong in the spine. So that's the way our body works. So that way you get tension and muscle spasm. So we have to treat the underlying cause, not the muscle spasm. So there's no such thing of giving chronic muscle relaxants, because if not, we're treating the consequence. We need to go to the root in order to treat the consequence. Radiating pain to the arm or legs, I was saying the disc right. slips out, touches the nerve, and all of a sudden you can have the symptoms of burning, numbness, tingling going on the arms. And normally, standing positions or any position that you're loading the spine, standing, bending, lifting, all those things are putting pressure. So there's always things that will take the pain away. So in those cases will be like lying down or reclining. You're taking the pressure away from the spine. So that way patients, they feel better when they get into those positions.